with the 60th pick in the 2018 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Kostas Antetokounmpo from Athens, Greece, and the University of Dayton. Good night.
Wait a year for Anthony Grant at Dayton, the brother of the Greek freak. Kostas Antetokounmpo is going to Philadelphia.
Went to Dayton, only averaged about 5 or 6 points a game, but what you're hoping is he turns into anything approaching his brother because he's another sort of long-armed, freakishly athletic guy. And if he puts it all together, who knows what could happen.
I'm with you, Jay. Where are these guys getting these arms from, man? The wingspan today is just out of this world.
I don't know where they're going to get shirts.
So Antetokounmpo going to the 76ers. His brother, after he was drafted, averaged 6 points a game as a rookie, and this past season averaged about 26 points a game. So they're hoping for that type of growth from Kostas.